Flying saucers, they're real. Just as real as Santa Claus, that's what. And we've got 10,000 Allentown youngsters to back us up. They greeted old St. Nick as he made his first 1957 appearance. Santa greets his greeters with gifts and a gala party, as is his custom. A flying saucer carries lots more Christmas cargo than reindeer. Where are the reindeer? Why, they're back at the North Pole, honey. But don't you cry. Santa is still Santa. Christmas is still Christmas. And kids are still kids.